This is how you do a standing cable chest press. First, you want to make sure you hook the handles on the pulleys. You want to adjust the lever shoulder height and pick the appropriate weight. You'll do that to the other side of the handle. Go ahead and grab it. Stand in the center of the machine. Keep your core tight, and you're going to push your hands out directly in front of your chest as a chest press, just like you would be lying down, but you're standing up. Make sure to step forward with one foot because this will help balance you because the cables will want to pull you back. Your hands should be in alignment with your shoulders, and your hands and your arms will be parallel to the ground. Really focus on squeezing the chest as you push out. And this is your standing cable chest press.